be doing more career mode action from the Liga North. We are 3 points away from the league leaders, Porto. Text message. Oh, level 77. Oh, that's not a text message. That's just a notification from my phone. I'm streaming. So what is? Let me put my stream on my phone. I mean, the man not cheating, I guess. For views. I'm just literally watching my vid. Google, no! Google's asking me if it wants to meet. You set an alarm for 7 o'clock. It's already past 7 o'clock. Yeah, 7 a.m. I've got 10 subscribers. This is my favorite intro. Attacking scenarios. Always do the hard one because it gives you more chance of getting your things up. What if somebody saw me? Somebody off the bar! Did Thomas? What a goal. He sees the Thomas. The Thomas takes another, takes a touch. I'm off the stream now. What a touch! I needed to get past one more defend. Oh no, I accidentally started a new thing. Sniper and COD and the MTK carbine, it's so good. Well, it's not new, it's just really good. I commented it to YouTube. Third try. I was trying to find me, my destiny. All I follow was my essence and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mind on it. All I do is fill a page with my mind. Later, bye. Day. I don't be nine here. Guys, might go in and change my thing, my YouTube picture. One sec, couple minutes. She said she'll have a look. She owns my YouTube channel. But I'm doing broadcast game. So I am. Shoot. You join stupid kids and Fernandez's team.
Can he add to the goals he scored already this season? He's already the top scorer in the league. What a match. And it's live. Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is alongside me as usual. Portuguese league action coming right up for you. Benfica against Braga.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Al Sommer. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Surely!
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. And this is the team Benfica are going to field today.
Jardel starts alongside...
This could be a chance.
Got to finish here.
Yeah.
Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
So slick, so quick, Alan.
Well, once he got going, those defenders were never going to catch him. What a finish, too.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
And that has opened
maybe
the scoring. 1-0 here. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Easy.
I'm gonna build a house.
And it's a shot now! True for him today. His team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal. Knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Sharpness 5.
What a strike! On the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
I'm really good at shooting the ball. And Annie, if you give me a computer.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Never done it in PC, but if you give me like a laptop, I can snipe.
Pizzi. Oh, chance! And there it is!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Yeah.
And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Pizzi.
He's through. It's opened up.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Read the play well.
Great save that, wasn't it? I think we all thought that was going to be in.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. A real chance here. It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position.
What a score.
Well, they've increased their lead here.
I can do that.
And that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Have another peek at that goal.
That's okay, that's okay. I'm beating right now.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here's a chance!
It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah, and one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Just a bit lax in possession. Pizzi.
Go!
Brilliant the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Put the corner in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing. Ooh.
Difficult skill, good effort.
Bad, yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Here's Jardel. Pizzi. Gabriel.
Looking for goal now. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Have you scored a hat-trick? Yes, I've done.
Great. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Sir Farrelwick. He's in our team. Is Sir Farrelwick? Literally done. Oh, he's on the own. So he's done something. That was. He's got the most goals. He's got one. He's the total. He's got two. Delicious. Oh, I've got idiot. Three more matches. I'm leading them both.
Where should I begin? My- man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision.
Had to find my voice so the people would listen. Sacrifice my peace, my level double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics rest my mind frame. Funny how these ladies had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Flop my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the answer when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing just have
to
I signed
a
new one.
I was happy at my lowest because I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it.
How do you compare my stats to Messi?
I got the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they were sleeping on the kid. Where do I begin?
Champions League of 34 Messi is only at 5. That's per. And his league. Can't switch to his league. Oh yes, I can. Yeah, he's leading in his league. That can only be the things I want in. I can play him. Hey, hi, how you doing? Champions League's round of 16 and the old round of 32. Might just play the right, like the Champions League games. Might just win Champions League in this episode, guys. Cause I can't really be bored doing anything else but winning the Champions League in this episode. I want it to be an achievement. I'm playing international games and Champions League games in this episode. Please be free. Sabina. You. I'm gonna play this in like a wee minute. I'm back. If we're so close to winning the league, I just like, okay, play this match so I can play one and the fifth. And now we're going to loss. Looking like we don't think we're going to win the league. Yes, we are. No, I don't think we are. If I'm just playing in the National Champions League, I could get dropped. That's a big match. What exactly a good performance? When you score 5 goals and get 5 assists. Yeah. I'm dim. I knew that. So I had to ask you guys. Big brains. Bruh. Daddy, if you're watching, bruh. Bruh, bruh, bruh. You would've commented, I know. Fear of finesse. Finesse. Pure not finesse. Ooh, pure finesse, actually. Pure top TC. Pure not TC. Oh, that was TC. But it bounced. Pure post. No. Pure tire. Pure TC. Oof. Nailed it. Pure bottom corner. And I mean bottom corner. I'm gonna nail this effort. Oof. And I mean pure TC. Wait, is it not being TC? Nah, not TC. But I mean pure excellent. And these pens, pure terrible, pure beaut. Oh, this boy's never taken a penalty before. His name's Peasy. You heard of him? He's taking it. Oh, he's dinked him. Oh, changed my mind. He's so good, Billy. That's what you call a black ass supporter. For fun. Charlie Bittner.
This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long.
Charlie.
And now for the act.
Charlie bit my finger.
A night of drama to be anticipated here at the Estadio
really
Mestalla. I'm Derek
Charlie.
Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It's Valencia up against Benfica.
Well, down to the last 16 teams, Derek. The cream normally stops.
An incisive pass. Great opportunity. There it is. A delightful start to this match.
Wrong.
Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around? He's got no chance.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. A real opening now. And this
What's
time,
a
it's in.
Spectacular strike. Oh my word, he's hit it. That's the best goal of the episode! He's still not man of the match. That's embarrassing! He's pulling up his head like one of my guns. What's that? The story's all my
Let's
goal.
Have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish!
Well, a second goal for them here. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. And the danger clear.
I'm trying to get, like, my stats up.
Ferran Torres. He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this.
Oh, it
a
is.
Brilliant display.
There's no
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right.
The technique. Wait, is playing for. Oh, he's playing for the other team, isn't he? He's playing for Valencia. But let's see. Oh, yeah, he is.
It has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball that's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch.
In case you're not going to get thrown, do you?
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Vinicius. Pisi. Caio. He's found a pocket of space. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Here's Pisi. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, they have it again. Gabriel. Shot attempted.
What a
and
goal!
And it's two for him today.
What?
A masterful performance. The defenders unable.
Of unbelievable goals, of course.
To stop it.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between... Now, this might pay dividends. He might be able to make it through. Will he? And that completes an
what
impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate,
that's
he's in for a hat.
That's like my steppers in real life. I can just step with it. I usually do step with first and then like that.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
So, like, yes, definitely, then just had to say.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Not a good pass. Looks promising, this. And in with a real chance. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Guys,
so they restart the game.
Guys,
and only one...
No. Guys, this is going to be the end for this stream. But I'm going to do another FIFA stream tonight. I'm just checking on YouTube how to do a rainbow flick on PS4. So I am.
Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea.
Smash! Hope you enjoyed it. Smash that like button and subscribe. And we'll see you all next time. Goodbye! 3, 2, 1, bye. Bye.